muddy now. It's just a lot of rain falling on the pitch at a short period of time, and pitches can't cope with that. Even
so many pitches now have still got a lot of grass, and I went two up in 2 minutes. I'm not comfortably in command, and they only actually won it 3-2 with a goal in the second minute of stoppage time. In fact, the third minute of stoppage time. Of course, Woodford on Wednesday night was just amazing. Just a weird game. I think Enfield had 75-80. I mean, now means they've got to beat Enfield and hope somebody else does it. Given the fact that Enfield have only got to play Enfield first half on Wednesday.
I thought we'd be in trouble at Witham, but because we had a massive downpour about 2:15.
And then it was because I was out. Obviously, this is just really a more extreme version. It's offside again. I still fancy Redbridge to get in, but I think they deserve it in the second best team. Although Woodford are coming on strong at the moment. I've seen Woodford recently a couple of times and they've just...
Thank you.
10 years late when driving to Kubera.
Yeah.
I used to take a guy looking for a park and he's sitting in a church on a bench under an oak tree. There was one classic because if during the winter when he's going to pick up the sword,
The bus went straight past. It's a bus stop shop.
What, tonight?
Yeah. I walked back to this, that's a guaranteed ride back to civilization.
You've got to
look
tonight?
Yeah.
Actually, yes, it's Billy Ricky and Dagenham.
Yes!
Last week.
Once that's,
they can't do it again. When nobody's, but even the players,
Thank you.
Aveley against the team that... I saw him at Woodford.
He's offside! Abu is offside! Abu! Abu!
I refuse to have a phone, it's more intelligent than me. I did have one, I couldn't get over it. Come on, Dan. I thought you were rushing off.